everybody. Well, here she is. I had a hard time detangling her hair. And of course, she lost a little bit of hair because of that. They broke or whatever. But now everything is, we can comb it. And yeah, she looks very cute in her new outfit, as you can see. And she's a very cute toddler. And she has her bear with her, so. And yeah, this is how she looks with a new diadem in red, because there's also red in her clothes. So this is her, and she has such a cute face. Yes, now I'm keeping away the light because I'm standing in front of it. But this is her again, and you can see her eyelashes under and ups and above, and her mouth, her the tongue and the teeth, and her onesie. You can even see a little bit of what it says. So yeah, that's her. That's my new girl. And I don't know if I keep the name she has. Let me see. Because her real name, of course, was her real name is Sandra. Maybe I keep it, but because all of these dolls are called Sandra, I think I'm going to choose again my own names for her, or name, just one name. So yeah, and you can see how big she is if you compare it to my my tiny little angel over here. Oops, okay. Then you can see how how big she is. Wait a minute. So that's my preemie, and that's her. So yeah, and I will tell you guys how many months she is. And I have to measure her. I forgot that. I wanted to measure her when she was totally nude, naked. Because then you can measure the best, of course. But I forgot that. So, yeah. But, yeah. I like her. She's nice. She's not a reborn, but she's nice still. And the nails, etc. I'm going to do myself. So, she's going to be a little bit reborn. So, yeah, okay, thank you for watching, and bye-bye.